Good morning, everyone. So I didn't actually finish off the vlog last night because I was so tired and I just went to bed. Cut to me saying that I'm such a good vlogger and I'd have been doing so well with vlogging. And I didn't even finish my vlog. All started this morning, so I'm starting it now. Now is when I'm starting it. So we're heading off to the Vegas sign this morning. Say hi, babes.
Hello, hello.
So we're heading off to the Vegas sign this morning and then we're going to go and get some breakfast and then drop the car off. There's a donut shop I really want to go to as well, so we're going to go there. But my lips are so chapped from that little walk yesterday. Like, oh, I need some Vaseline. I need Vaseline in my life. So yeah, we're going to head over now and look at the Vegas sign and take some pictures. Tourist vibes. Let's go.
Right, which way do we go then?
Vegas sign, lovely jubbly. There's a bloody queue for it. It's an actual queue to see the Vegas sign. An actual queue.
Private jets.
Private jets over there. And a queue for the Vegas sign. Guys, we're coming into a little donut shop and it looks so cute. Oh my god. Huh? Well, we'll just go in. So I spent $26. I also got two drinks, but I'm going to show you the donuts that I got right now. This is so cute. I can't get over how cute this shop is. Look at little thing in there. It's so cute. So I forgot to take a video, but I will insert latte that I've just had, and I have to tell you, I think it's the best iced latte I've ever had in my life. Americans just, they just do it differently. And it had like this pink icing on top and like a little pink cake ball and stuff. It was so cute. I think this cost me like $6 for a coffee, but it was worth every penny. It was so good. And we got our donuts here, safety in transit. We're gonna have some breakfast before we eat donuts because it's only like 10 a.m. and I really don't want to eat donuts right now. Tell him to return the car and then we are going to go and find somewhere to eat and have a bit of breakfast. Ethan,
we'll have a chat about breakfast.
We'll have a chat about breakfast. Make a decision. Make a plan. It's so good. So we've come back to the same place that we had breakfast at yesterday because we dropped the car off, so we thought we might as well come and have a bit of breakfast because we're super hungry. I haven't eaten my donuts yet. They're down there on the sofa. What is that in my hair? Connor, why did you not tell me I had this in my hair? Connor? What is that? You didn't tell me I had that in my hair. Snake. He's not looking out for me. Oh my god. Oh, but yeah. And then I think we're going to go to a shooting range today, potentially. Connor's having a little look at some options. Oh, Connor's having a little look at some options. But yeah, we've ordered just like a fry-up, simple fry-up. We saw the Las Vegas sign. I didn't take any videos of it, but it was fine. You had some queue to get a picture in front of it, which is so funny. But we did, we got some really nice pictures in front of it, actually. I'll insert them in. Yeah, we got some really nice pictures in front of the Vegas sign. And now we're just having a bit of breakfast and planning the rest of the day. Vegas has honestly been so much fun so far. We've got 2 days left. We've got a table booked tonight at Lago, which is at the Bellagio Fountains. So I'm really excited about that. I've asked for a nice table, so I'm hoping we get one right next to the fountains. So we can see those. That'd be really nice for dinner. So yeah. Here's breakfast. So we're here in the old original Vegas strip. Vegas Strip is giving Blackpool. It's giving Blackpool. That's what it's giving. It's giving a bigger version of Blackpool. I can't get over how Blackpool it is. So we think Connor and I are going to do this as like a zip line that goes from one end of the old strip to the other. Connor and I are going to come and do that tomorrow before we have our dinner. After we've been to the shooting range, I think we're going to go tomorrow now. But we're both so tired, we're going to have a nap. And then we're going to get up and go again. Because we're both really tired. So we're just going to head back to our hotel and have a nap. Connor's got the goods. Here he is, carrying my donuts.
Oh my god.
What the fuck, guys? There's like shirtless men in there. Lovely. Guys, look, you catch the lobster and then you eat it. That's so funny.
Okay, cool. Okay, cool.
Times Square. How cute is this? I think this one's actually really good. Starbucks, obviously, my fave. Look. It's like a mini movie set. I love it. It's like a mini movie set.
This one's
Bar at Times Square. Oh my god, it's so nice in here. We're gonna go on the roller coaster. I've convinced Connor to go on the roller coaster with me. He's not too impressed, but I am. I didn't do very well vlogging yesterday. We didn't actually do much. We actually slept for like 4 hours and we were really tired. And then we went out to a really beautiful restaurant for dinner and I didn't really want to vlog any of that. I just wanted to enjoy it. So we're back on it again today, day 4 for the vlogging. So we're in the MGM this morning, going to have a little breakfast buffet. And then we're going to the shooting range and we're gonna shoot some guns. And then we're going to, where are we going after that?
We might go to the pool.
Yeah, the pool.
Or we might go do that zip line.
And we're also going to do the zip line over downtown Vegas. And we've got his birthday dinner booked for 7 o'clock tonight. So, yeah, 7. So we're going to go ahead and get a bit of breakfast and just walk through the casino to get there.
20. Once we get a couple of drinks and then...
No, that's Coke.
One day the whole football team comes over here. That devil was a baseball team.
Can you put some on my plate?
I don't know if you want to do it here. I don't know if you want to do it here.
What you want to be to put a program together?
This is our breakfast that we got. I got eggs, bacon, sausages, and obviously some fried bread and waffle. Very American. You can make your own ice cream at breakfast. Guys, I got a little banana ice cream. I couldn't help myself.
Grow properties. Go on properties. And go top right.
This one? Ice. An ice cone. So we had our breakfast. I'm so full. It's not even a joke. There's so much food, so I'm super full now. Now we're just having a wander around the MGM before we get picked up to go and do our shooting range, which is, we're actually going, what's the company you've booked it through? What are they called? 702 Shooting, that's the company we've booked through. They do seem to be really good, they have really good views, everything everywhere was good, so we just like to book with them, and they pick you up from your hotel, then you transfers and everything like that.
The orange is in the vlog.
Do the orange.
Behind your ear, an orange behind your ear. That's just mental.
What can I say?
You often keep oranges behind your ear.
I do. If you look, there might be another one.
Oh my god.
There's another orange behind my ear. There's another one. I think I might have to go get Starbucks. Just a little Starbucks. Got another one of my favourite mango drinks, because they're so good. If anybody wonders, it's a mango dragon fruit lemonade. And it's got like little mango bits in it and stuff. It's really good.
So many of these already.
They're so good. Why did you do that? I'm going to put that in the wrong thing. So we're actually just waiting for the bus to come and collect us at the minute, aren't we?
Come on the bus, where are you? Bus is long on
the
hour.
This is the longest bus I've ever waited
for. The bus is literally not even coming.
There is no bus. It's just a myth.
Making us wait.
The bus is a myth.
It's making us
wait. You look so unimpressed.
Yeah,
my lips were all chapped. So annoying. So I'm just waiting for the bus, and it comes and takes you to the shooting range, and it takes you back as well, which is quite good. And it's included in the bus? Or just voucher?
I have no idea.
We've got to pay extra. We've got to pay.
We'll pay for the bus. Bus is 50 quid ahead. Minimum. No, Jake, bus is apparently free transport.
It's free transport.
It's your birthday today.
This is a little bus pickup.
You're getting old.
You are getting old.
Getting old and grey. Oh, yeah.
Isn't it great? You're just losing your hair.
Soon to be great, yeah.
Oh,
here we go.
Huh?
Who's shooting the...
Start. In between the snatch. Let's start. Front that in between this little E right here. See it?
Yeah.
Alright. Whenever you're ready, put your finger on the trigger, pull it back. Yeah. Yep. Alright, left hand. Right hand goes here. Left hand goes up here. You're fine. Put this in your shoulder. Lock the trigger. Look through here. Can you see the red dot? Can you see the red dot?
Yeah.
put the red on the green.
Okay.
It's easy. Got it? Okay. I'm gonna take it off. You can fire whenever you're ready. Big and scary. Doesn't hurt. No, you're fine. Alright, right hand goes here.
Guys, look at this pink gun. That's so cool.
These drapes in there. Yogurt. I really fancy something refreshing, so I'm gonna make my own yogurt. And I'm gonna get cake for that because I loved that when I was a kid. So here we go. Okay. How are you doing? Oh. You can get boba too. That's what I got the cake one with M&M's and a couple of strawberries. And so this is a little place, it's in the MGM. So I'm gonna try it.
Thank you. Look at that. Wow.
Happy birthday to you.
Great restaurant.
The best.
Wow,
thank you.
Super. Comrades, the bread just works.
We're heading into the Conrad now, guys, for a little bit of evening drinks and gambling on the eve of Connor's birthday. Woo!
Vegas, baby!
Vegas, baby. It's really cool. I don't think the camera does justice how pretty it actually is at night. But of course, my camera's rubbish because I can't afford a vlogging camera. So it's iPhone standard quality, ladies and gentlemen, until such time. But a lot of the places I've been to today have had music playing in the background, so I don't want to get taken off YouTube. So I find it really, really hard to film. But I hope you've seen a couple of little snippets of the things that we've done today. I've been to some nice places, done some nice things, so you'll see a couple of little snippets of them.
I've got a nice picture for you there, can I?
Instagram off. Good evening, everyone.
So, well, should I say early hours in the morning because it's like 2 a.m. But I've not been really able to vlog much yesterday and today just because I've been super busy just enjoying myself. And also a lot of the places that we've been, because they have music playing, it's really, really hard for me to vlog. Because obviously YouTube will just be like, don't think so, hun. So I haven't been able to really vlog. But just a little recap on what we've done today. So we went to the pool. Well, we went to the gun range first, which was such an amazing experience. Like, I've never shot a gun before. Like, I've never been to America before, so I never had the opportunity. I'm such a very good at it, may I just say. My aim was better than Connor's because of Summer Queen. So that was really fun. So we paid $99 each for 10 rounds on 2 guns, and Connor also shot a sniper as well, which was absolutely insane. Like, it was so loud. Like, I've never heard anything like when he fired it. Like, you actually saw like the sound waves coming off, which was insane. I didn't do that though because that's just not about me. So we went to the pool. So we went to the MGM Lazy River. We had a couple of drinks. $32 for a beer and a seltzer. Make it make sense. Make it make sense. So we didn't obviously drink any more after that. We chilled at the pool till like maybe 3 or 4. And then I came back here for 2 hours and had a nap until like 5:30-ish. And then we got up and got ready and went to the top of Binion Steakhouse for dinner. I'd say I actually enjoyed... I feel like it would have been nicer if the steak was at the restaurant location we went to last night over this one. It was in a really dingy hotel. Like, it wasn't a nice hotel. It was really weird, but the food was actually really nice. So the steak was banging. And they brought Connor out a little cake at the end, which was really nice. And then we went back to a bar called Pepper Mills, which is on the strip. And that was lovely. We sat next to a little fireplace, had a couple of drinks. And then we just headed to the Comrade after that. And we did some gambling and we just had some drinks and spent the rest of Connor's birthday together. And then we came back to the Excalibur, where we're staying. And now we're obviously in bed. Connor's still downstairs, but I've come to bed because I'm just so super tired. But Vegas has been such an experience. So we fly home tomorrow morning. Obviously, I'm not going to vlog any of that. There's no point in me vlogging flying home. I just don't think maybe anyone would want to... Oh, anyone would want to see that? Because I always feel like when you go home, it's obviously way less exciting going on an airplane and going to the airport and everything than it is when you're going on the way there. But yeah, so I'm going to finish off these vlogs here. And if you've watched them, thank you so much for watching my vlogs. I have thoroughly enjoyed Vegas. It's been such a mad experience. Like, it's like no other place I've ever experienced before in my life. So I've really enjoyed it. We've had such a lovely time and it's gone so quickly. Like, how has it gone that quickly? But I may do like a little mini Vegas top tips video and haul, because I did buy some things whilst I was here in Vegas. I bought some snacks from the Target. I've also obviously bought some stuff from Sephora as well, and a couple of other bits here and there, like some souvenirs and stuff. So I'm just so tired, like I can't even think. But yeah, Vegas has been amazing. But I'll go through, I'll do like a little haul tips best bits video as well, just to go over everything with you guys. But again, thank you so much for watching my vlogs. I really appreciate it if you have watched them. I'm not the world's best vlogger, I know that, but I just like vlogging and capturing any experience that I have, you know, with my sisters or with Connor. It's just been, you know, I've been so blessed the last couple of months to go traveling to 2 places, so to obviously Disneyland and here. I have no other holidays booked at the minute. However, Connor and I have been discussing potentially maybe a bit of Tenerife, a bit of Greece. And I'm also hoping to get to Amsterdam in the next couple of months as well. So there will be a couple more trips coming, which I'm very excited about. But other than that, yeah, I've got lots on, lots coming up, so life's about to get super busy. But yeah, thank you so much for staying with me. Thank you so much for watching my vlogs. And I know, as I always say, the camera quality is not great. Because I film all my vlogs on my iPhone, I don't have a vlogging camera yet. So I'm filming all my vlogs on my iPhone, but waiting for the day that I film a vlog on a vlog camera where the quality's actually somewhat decent. So we'll see. But yeah, thank you so much everyone for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Thanks. Bye. Thank you.